PeopleSoft FSCM Update Image 41 offers two new dashboards to help you focus on actuals versus budget performance. Having visibility into operational and financial performance can positively impact your financial results. The My Budget dashboard is expense-focused, which allows department owners to manage cumulative spending over budget. The Controller's Key Metrics dashboard helps divisional vice presidents or controllers accomplish their goals. Let's see how a department manager can view the budgeted expenses versus actual. You can use the actual versus budget analytics to compare actuals in the first quarter to the budget. Also, you can see the overspent amount in the first quarter. Here, 50% of overspending occurred in the third period. You can see that overspending occurred for salaries and utilities. You can also see that the R&D and engineering departments overspent their budgets. The details grid helps you to analyze why salaries and wages are over budget. You can filter by the salaries and wages. Also, you can see that the salary over budget is in the engineering group, while the R&D group is fine. The remaining budget by period list shows you the overspending occurred frequently. Here, you can see that most of the overage is in the third period. This helps the finance department to identify the specific area to investigate further. Now, let's move to the controller's key metrics dashboard. With this dashboard, you can have a broader view of multiple departments and compare budgets with revenue. For periods 1 to 6, the first two visualizations show actuals to budget for the entire business unit. In the expense budget by period, you can see the over or under budget amount and the percentage of the budget for each period. The expense by category visualization helps you to analyze your biggest expense for the first half of this year. Also, you can see the revenue performance by product line. Notice that revenue from selling goods is below budget, but this is normal in the first two quarters of the sales cycle. However, the services revenue exceeds your original budget. Using the threshold dials, you can see the top five departments based on budget spent and revenue. Here, the revenue by product line seems reasonable, but performance by the marketing and sales and inventory departments are not as good. While the revenues from engineering, manufacturing, and customer service revenue are exceptionally good. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.